So if your client does not have a business Facebook manager account, then what you're going to want to do when you're logged in as them is go to business.facebook.com and then click create account. And if you haven't logged in, then you'll log in and follow the instructions and just create the business manager.